Today we are going to talk about soft switching. Hi, this is Reddy. Hard switching means you don't see whether voltage is zero or current is zero. You randomly give the pulse. So more switching loss and more switching stress. Voltage stress means dV by dt, current stress means di by dt. Because you are suddenly turning on or suddenly turning off, the stress will be higher. Such waveform produces more electromagnetic interference. So if you are trying to turn on a device, voltage across the device will decrease and current through the device will increase. For a small period, both voltage and current will exist during turn on. If you multiply voltage and current, you get power loss. This is called a turn on power loss. So the voltage and current occur simultaneously in this period. Because the voltage and current are occurring simultaneously, you will have power loss. In soft switching, we wait for the voltage to come to zero. After the voltage across the device comes to zero, we turn on the device. This we call it as soft switching. So during switching, if any one becomes zero, power loss becomes zero. Zero voltage switching means when voltage becomes zero, then you turn on the switch. So power loss is V into I. If V is zero, power loss is zero. Hard switching means during turn on both voltage and current are there. During turn off also voltage and current are there. So you have turn on power loss, you also have turn off power loss. Switching time is defined as on time plus off time, and switching frequency is defined as 1 by switching time. Higher the switching frequency implies more switching actions. So every time when I turn on and turn off, the power loss will be there. Suppose if I ask you to come to my room once in a day, you are comfortable. Whenever you come, I say go and come after 10 minutes. I make you to come to my room 100 times, your stress will be higher. So switching loss is proportional to switching frequency. Higher the switching frequency, higher the losses. Because you will have more turn on and turn off actions. So with soft switching, switching loss is reduced, stress is reduced, because your voltage waveform becomes sine wave, so slope gets reduced. When slope is reduced, EMI is also reduced. So soft switching is classified into zero current switching and zero voltage switching. Zero voltage switching, after the voltage becomes zero, I turn on the device. So ZVS, I'll use some inductance in the circuit and the internal capacitance of the device. This combination of L and C produces zero voltage instance in the capacitor voltage, so that can be used for ZVS. For ZCS, the capacitance of the device in addition with L will produce soft switching. So this combination of L and C will produce a current zero. So when the current becomes zero, then switching takes place. So power loss is V into I. If I is zero, power loss will be zero. Classification of soft switched converters: load resonant converters, converters with resonant switches, ZVT and ZCT converters. Suppose if I use the inductance of the transformer, say leakage inductance of the transformer and capacitance of the device, and produce that zero voltage, such converters are called ZVT converters. So for a lecture by myself, please contact 98402 60477. For project guidance on BE and ME, please mail to srr.victory@gmail.com. And for gate coaching in ECE, EEE and EIE, please visit our site www.victoryinstitute.in. Please subscribe the channel by Ramareddy Sathi so that you can watch all the videos. Please share this video to your friends so that they'll be benefited. Thanks for your patience, and we'll meet in the next video.